action. It's Alo's work, and thank y'all for considering booking a photo shoot with me. This video is the important questions. It's straight to the point, and the questions I get most often. So first, every photo shoot that we have, some come with edits, some come without edits. Majority of the time, photo shoots that are specials don't come with edits. But particularly if you want to find out about edits and turnaround time, it's right in the description. First thing you do, you go click the link in my bio. You can go straight to my website to book, or you can go to a specific appointment that you're looking to book for. For the specific appointment that you're looking to book for, it will say in it how many edits it come with, the turnaround time for the edits, and when you receive it. And my suggestion is that people always ask, when will I get my edits back if I want 3 days before my birthday? You will have to pay a rush fee. You can pay a rush fee. You can cash app it, or you can go to carlospoke.com/rush and pay a rush fee. Rush is 24 to 48 hours. My suggestion, as soon as you get your photos, choose your edits that you want edited, okay? Edits take 2 to 7 business days. Rush take 24 to 48 hours. Business hours. If you book a photo shoot on Friday, then you will receive your pictures either. The latest would be Tuesday or Wednesday, right? And then from there, you choose your edits. From the time you choose your edits is the turnaround time. That's when it begins. Not from the day that you took the photo shoot, or not from the gallery day. My suggestion is that you should always book a photo shoot 10 days out from the day that you need the photos. For instance, if you need something printed, then you need to book it from the time that you need it to get printed, not the time of your birthday or when you need to post. If you're just looking to post, you should do it from the time that you want to post on your Instagram. My suggestion is always never wait to the last minute. I know I just said always never wait, but always never wait to the last minute to book a photo shoot. Although we can handle it, it does put a little stress on the team. And it also can get fumbly if it's the weekend, because we are closed on Sunday. So, you know, and that goes to our communication. So don't expect to get a response every time you message us on the weekend, because the turnaround time for communication is 24 to 48 hours. Therefore, it makes sense to book early so that you don't have to worry about us not communicating in a timely fashion, so you can get your pictures done rushed. You need to book on a weekday if you want to get your pictures done sooner. That's the most sense. So book Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday. But if you book Thursday, most people are shooting web on Thursday through Saturday, so I understand. But you usually will receive your pictures by our policy. The latest would be the Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday of the next week. There are photo shoots in front of you, so that's that. If you call us, expect to hear back from us before 24 to 40 hours. If we don't pick up, always leave a message. That helps a lot, because then we can potentially reply to you through text message or through video or through audio message on Instagram. But most of our communication, we prefer at our email management at carlospoke.com. And I hope that answers most of your